True, precise and complete documentation is essential for conservation and long-term preservation of material culture.
Often these objects have been damaged with time, and the way we see them is different from what they looked at initially.
Documentation of cultural heritage involves researchers, scientists and professionals from many disciplines and industries. Archaeologists, art historians, museum professionals, conservators, photographers and heritage scientists. Specialists in optical measurements, photogrammetry.
We acquire the most important color information from the cultural historical objects and then document this color very accurately.
Special object documentation, which is focused mostly on generation of documentation of culture heritage objects.
We are also interested in the near-infrared properties of the object, so we little bit know that what is, for example, below the surface of the object.
Together, we are developing new documentation techniques to ensure that artifacts are recorded using the best possible standards.
There are modern technologies from the optical domain allowing to capture 3D data, to capture color data, and in order to make an optimal use of these techniques, it's necessary to build a network in the European context which allows to collect all the knowledge available in Europe around these techniques to bring together the technicians and the user.
Together, we are fostering the applications of high-resolution, non-contact, optical measurement techniques, spectral and spatial.
It's a good opportunity to put together the basic knowledges, algorithms, measurements, and to put together the needs of a cultural heritage community to use those measurements in their research and in visualization of cultural heritage.
To protect, preserve, analyze, understand, model, virtually reproduce, document and disseminate important cultural heritage. Together we are articulating and clarifying problems.
The problem of multi-view reconstruction of 3D object. How to calibrate a system with different view, not only geometrically but also colorimetrically. When we look at a given object, depending on the lighting condition, depending on the surface property, we have unfortunately not the same characteristic. And we try to develop some algorithm to some procedure in order to optimize the rendering of a given object.
Sharing solutions and skills, standardizing methodologies and protocols, fostering open standards, encouraging good practice, facilitating a common understanding, widening applications and access, supporting research and training.
That is the best way to protect the cultural heritage.
Color and space in cultural heritage. COSH. 125 scientists and cultural heritage specialists from 25 countries.